Here we'll be performing banded shoulder extensions. Make sure your band is not too heavy and attach it towards the rack at face height. Once you have that set, you can grab the band, let the shoulders go into extension, feel a slight stretch, and then bring the hands towards your hips.